I stand unshaken. remember just what got it. What no tongue can tell. He who drinks from the deep water may know the depths of the well. May I stand unshaken. I'm Mr. Crash on the world.
The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hit. And not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
This here is all about my wife, my kids, the life that I live. Through the night, I was his. It was right what I did. My ups and downs, my slips, my falls, my trials and tribulations, my heart, my walls, my mother, my father. I love him, I hate him. Was God, I didn't have him, but I'm glad that he made him. The roaches, the rats, the strays, the cats, the guns, knives, and bats. Every time I scrap, the hustling, the dealing, the robbing, the stealing, the shit hit the ceiling. Little boy with no feelings, the frustration, rage, trapped inside a cage, the beatings till the age, I carried a 12 gauge.
Maybe next time.
What they don't know is the bullshit, the drama, the guns, the armor, the city, the farmer, the babies, the mama, the projects, the drugs, the children, the thugs, the tears, the hugs, the love, the slugs, the funerals, the wakes, the churches, the coffins, the heartbroken muffins. It happens. The problems, the things we use. The sovereign, Giannis, so the rocks, the Brooklyn, Harlem, the hurt, the pain, the dirt, the rain,
hey,
the service, the fame, the work,
so
the
game,
the
friends,
the
foes,
the bins, the hoes, the studio, the show, comes and it goes.
The judge,
the
enemy,
the phony.
Whoa!
The one that can't
what the hell, that was his elbow. You see that elbow? Doing the thing? Whoa, guys, the elbow just like broke, and he was like, and double his friggin', I got it. Yeah.
What's your quarrel? What's your quarrel? Blasted fool!
You got a quarrel?
You wanna be it?
You wanna be an old man to take on the world, and you did. But somewhere along
put
the
you
line,
your misery.
Hey, stop being you.
This here is all about my life, my kids.
What?
The streets, the cops, the system, harassment, the option, get shot, go to jail, or get your ass kicked, the lawyers, the party,
let's get it done,
give it to you, the police, the warden, try not to get in trouble, the fighting,
oh.
The stabbing,
oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
The
grabbing, we're getting drunk?
The riot squad, the captain,
we're gonna knock you out.
Fuck, let's go, boy.
Harder! You didn't live out to the... Guess you two wanted to go tonight. Next time, make sure that I shoot your face. Oh, I'm gonna rob you now. Ah.
Yeah, why not?
What happened to the bird? You see the bird? No bird? It's just the empty, empty bird case. Tea? I was just drinking tea before I left. Or eat something before I leave the house. Maria! I'm gonna eat some. Cheese. This is good. Oh, hopefully later he come down. He wake up. I wake up right there in my friend's house. How? Yeah, he was just throwing on the floor.
Singing, amen, amen, amen. Breaking out the cage, I don't like the change. Adrenaline in a rage, I may never turn. Compressing all the stress, asthma on my chest, running out of breath, they gon' know my name. Forget about the mud, brush the dirt up off me. Going hard, hit them where it hurts, kill them softly. Bunk stress, trying to clear my mind, even smoke less. Hopelessness, but I'm in this shit, full-fledged, all reckless. Coming for your neck, no strap though. Running this shit, both legs, bro. Word around town that they coming from my head though. Funny thing about it, they don't know it's in my head though. Schizo, maniac, finna go klepto. So hands on, it's gonna hard for me to let go. Lego, my ego in the same boat. With a slow leak, screaming out at the world till she prank up. Two middle fingers, see you all till I'm dead and go.
Thank you. Now, if I'm right, we should be all set. And listen, usually I am right. Well, not always. Otherwise, I'll be doing this with my so-called best friend. Instead of thinking about what he did to me and the fact that we killed him, only banks don't rob themselves, so let's get ready. You can go get changed behind the gallows there. And by the way, Horley came by. I said you was acquitting yourselves. Well, well, well. You certainly look the part. Bank manager will see you pull up in the stage dressed like that. And he'll think you're from the express company. Let you right into the vault. Then it's happening. You blow the safes or crack them if you don't want to make a noise. Empty the bonds out of them and run to meet me back there in the cemetery. Oh, and one more thing. The manager keeps some more bonds in his desk. We'll need them too. God willing, I'll see you all shortly.
Express Company. I was expecting you a little later. No matter. Let me escort you to the vault. Of course, our security protocols won't allow me to take you all in. So if one of you wouldn't mind waiting out here, let me get this open for you. Don't look now. There you are. Come in. I believe the allocation request would...
Shoot the horses!
least you got the bonds. Come on, there's cover up here. We can hold them off until we got a way out of here. You ready? Here goes.
Todavía almorzado. Si se encontraba con los mambises, como le había pasado ya con los 30 jinetes cubanos que lo habían atacado, sencillamente era una tropa que llevaba hambre, estaba cansada. Entonces es que decide acampar, almorzar y por la tarde continuar el rumbo hacia la Vuelta Grande, que era donde le decían que marchaban cada vez que los mambises atacaban. Se mudaban, se avanzaban por la orilla derecha del contramaestre hacia la Vuelta Grande. Entonces, en esos términos, él ordena armar el campamento, lo hace rodear de vigilancia, tiene vigilancia en todos los puntos estratégicos, tiene por defensa también un bosque. Y tiene el río como el arma la defensa en caso de que fuera atacado. Él, por supuesto, va a esperar que lo ataquen por la margen del contramaestre. Y ahí sitúa tres compañías: dos en el norte hacia el campo. Y en esa manera, es el militar, hace poder, tres avanzados. Pone tres detrás del alambre de Cuba, uno sobre el camino, uno a la derecha junto al contramaestre y otro a la izquierda y otro a la derecha al lado del borde. Es decir, son las tres avanzadas.
En el campamento de Vuelta Grande, ya los cubanos habían almorzado. Se prepararon a descansar cuando sintieron unos disparos lejanos y poco después llegaron los soldados. Una fuerte columna avanzaba hacia el lugar y se encontraba aproximadamente por el río. Máximo Gómez de inmediato dio la orden: ensillar, montar y partir en busca del enemigo.
Unos 5 kilómetros de Vuelta Grande se encontraba el paso de Santa Úrsula. Cuando la vanguardia llega a este lugar, el guía le plantea que, debido a lo crecido que estaba,
welcome guys, just listening the story of Jose Marti, one of the most relevant contributors to my to the history of my country, Cuba. I was looking because I just felt like doing it on this paper here now. What mysterious place this place where we are. The cemetery has a really odd. As you guys saw, I just found the part right there. Actually gotta see which one was. I grab it and I look at it, but like I was actually into the meeting, so what they were saying in the video about Jose Marti.
what that means, guys. Anybody, check it out later. M-I-E-U-X. Yeah. I think it's a letter missing behind the, behind that, grassy part. Like, it's grass growing in the part. Plants. Oh, there we go. Immune. Immune, guys. Anybody knows what that is? I got a fucking place. Creepy. I like the design. I'm gonna look a little bit more, maybe, in a couple of days. I'm gonna, see what's the story behind the cemetery, and especially that Lumion. I think it was a person. I want to say that it was a person. And let's see what. Yeah. Amazing, guys. But we don't know the meaning yet, so let's get more clues. That's what we gotta do sometimes. This is only one corner, so let's see the other one right there, what that says, that one, and the big one, let's see how many we have on both sides, yeah. Harry family, yeah, like I say, guys, I guess they were like the biggest family in the city. They had the biggest plot. Yes, that's logical. Fellow 1820 to 1890, so from 20 to 90, so that means that she actually died at 60 years old, guys. Not bad. How much money she had? Late. Hector Fellower. That was her husband. 1798 to 1884. Alcohol. The alcohol, I guess it was for him and the hair jewelry that I picked up, guys, might have been for her. I guess that this is an entire family, maybe. What clue we get right here, guys? The needle. I know that bean in here, guys. This guy here. I say the guy right here. This is why I know the place. I say the guy right here. And for some that don't know, we have one over the. You guys see? Home missing. I found it. Guys, follow my channel. I also gonna put it on YouTube. I'm there in a row, guys. So, any game pack out there, by the roll coming out, coming out, coming out from The escort of the So, we investigated the entire center of the floor, guys. Now you guys know. Peculiar stones. Okay, that's a Greek. Yeah, that's like something that has to do with fertility or... It was one of the gods, the one who used to offer You mix majority well, then actually Western European. Well, that was the end of mine.
Esto es más serio, y Gómez debe haber apoyado esto. Esto es todo una presunción. Ustedes saben, la historia no se puede presumir. Sería que me pregunta.